What's going on, guys? And welcome to a video that is not like the other ones. I was searching for the perfect keyboard for a very long time, and I thought the more expensive a keyboard will get, the better it will be responsively and for recording. And I really didn't care about the noises that the keyboard made, and that was not the best decision because my keyboard clicked also almost louder than I did talk, so that's not optimal. So I started to search again for another keyboard that is more suited for recording in special. So I walked into a lot of stores and tried out every keyboard they had available. And surprisingly, the best keyboard they had was not the most expensive one. It was this Rocket Horde Silent Hunter keyboard. It's extremely silent in comparison to the Razer keyboard that I had before, the Razer Black Widow. I mean, you do hear that I'm typing things, but if you would compare it to my Razer, then you will notice a huge difference in noise. And it always registers if I press a key. I have this keyboard now for 2 days. I played around 8 hours with this new keyboard, and I had really no problem at all. It always registered when I was pressing any button. I'm very sorry, I have the German keyboard, so that's not going to be there. But it has a volume regulation here, so you don't even have to change anything outside of the keyboard. You can mute yourself, you can play with the lighting settings, you even have five programmable keys that you can use. I didn't test all of those things out, but I'm pretty sure all of them work perfectly. You even have a little stand for 3D printed holders or stands for cameras or something that you can chuck in here. It's a pretty nice keyboard, and I would recommend it to everyone. And the best thing is that it's really cheap. It was on sale for like $50, and my old one is, I don't even want to talk about this, but it's really cheap for an always instantly responsible silent keyboard, which is perfect for streaming and making videos altogether. So if you like to buy this, I have a link in the description to this product, and I really hope that I could help you with this. And it will really mean the world to me if you decide to buy this, that you would buy this with the link in the description, because it helps me out. So I can support you guys with other videos. So I really hope I could help you. Like this video so other people can also find this video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Subscribe to my channel. You like this video on your own. There's nothing left for you but to think back to when I said, watch this
Click like and subscribe, you will be alright. There's no reason for a fight. Why are you still here? Click this video. Have no fear.